I could be a millionaire if I had the money. I could own a mansion. No, I don't think I'd like that. But I might write a song that makes you laugh. Now that would be funny. And you could tell your friends in England you'd like that. But now I've chosen aeroplanes and boats to come between us. And a line or two on paper wouldn't go amiss. How is Worcestershire? Is it still the same between us? Do you still use television to send you fast asleep? Can you last another week? Does the cistern still leak? Or have you found a man to mend it? Oh, and by the way, how's your broken heart? Is that mended too? I miss you. I miss you. I've been reading Browning, Keats and William Wordsworth. They all seem to be saying the same thing for me. Well, I like the words they use, and I like the way they use them, you know. Home thoughts from abroad is such a beautiful poem. And I know how Robert Browning must have felt, 'cause I'm feeling the same way about you. Wondering what you're doing and if you need some help. Do I still occupy your mind? Am I being so unkind? Do you find it very lonely? Have you found someone to laugh with? And by the way, are you laughing now? I'm not. I miss you. I